Well, thank you for telling me, but at least we don't need it now. Thankfully, I wasn't too attached to that run. I don't think I'm gonna get too attached to runs in general until they're past Chopper 1. I think that's gonna kind of be the cutoff, so to speak. For when I like, okay, this might be a PB versus like, hey, it can die at any moment. Yeah, where did I lose all that time? I also like how sometimes this ghost will charge at you, and then other times it's just like, yeah, alright, go get my ring. I'm just gonna sit here with the magazine. I really like the knowing the timings of when I can and can't use the holy water. It's like such a little thing, but it saves a lot of time and it looks kind of funny and cool. Hey, we got a good drawer grab. Nice. Nice. We save time. That's weird. I thought my
Alyssa.
I thought my PB was my best, was my gold on that splint. Oh no, I got a new one today, right? I feel like it's gonna take me a while to get like a PB, but when I do, it's gonna be a fat one because I'm never gonna like get past chopper one plus, basically. Like, my brain won't let me. I'm very stubborn and I will reset even if I shouldn't. For example, it took me like 150 attempts on Resident Evil 2 Remake. I was at like 101 or something like that. In my PB on that game, like as just like my first run, and I was like, all right, I want my next one to be sub hour so badly, and I reset even at the most minor time losses, and then I ended up getting like a 54 or 56 or something like that, my like first next PB, which is pretty good, but it's like it took me forever to get there because I didn't want to do it gradually. I was like, no, I need a great run. And then because I wasn't locally recording, which I'm still not, which is a bad idea, but because I wasn't locally recording, I guess my video just skipped straight up like 7 seconds for no reason, so it kind of declines. So I didn't even go on the board, and I'm like, fuck it, I've lost all motivation. RE3 makes out. I want to run PS2 games instead. PC.
I'm not a console pleb.
Yeah, it was a PC 120. I just want to focus on PS2 games from now on. A, I think that's like gonna be a really good niche, especially once people like really start nostalgic for it, because people are like starting to get People are starting to get like super nostalgic for the PS2, so like I think that'll help. Along with that, I like PS2 games. They're pretty fun if you haven't played them. Also, Caster, you might be one of the few people that's actually interested in this. I got something called the Resident Evil Essentials, which is like a bundle of Outbreak 4 and Code Veronica X, but they only came in their separate boxes, and I got a copy of Code Veronica that was sealed. The black label. It was all the other like ones were used, like they were opened, but that one wasn't. I opened it because I'm one of those type of people where it's like, I'm not gonna just, you know, let it collect dust because it looks pretty and hasn't been touched, so it's not sealed anymore, but yeah. I think the only real console game, because I have a PS4 and some games for it, but I really think the only game other than the PS2 that I'll play on this channel is Last of Us Part 2. And that got delayed again, so there goes my plans of becoming a Twitch partner off of Part 2 by, like, June. Yeah, it was very cool. And you're, like, one of the few people that I appreciate because you run the Code Veronica. Hell yeah. Yeah. Alyssa. What a PAL version, because I like the box art. It's literally just Claire's face, just superimposed onto the image. Where are you? Staring at the player very awkwardly. Like, the NTSC one's like, you know, she's like in a badass pose, you have Chris in the background. Shows that they're gonna be fighting for their lives and they're gonna do it while looking cool, and then you have just. For the fucking PAL one. So dumb. Some good RNG. Dude, I really want to run Lifeline so badly. Holy shit, I want to do that speedrun. I'm gonna do that speedrun eventually. It honestly looks fucking hilarious to run. Like, such a good, like, are you kidding me, Alyssa? You're already stumbling. That better be your only one. That better be your only one, Alyssa, or I swear to God, I will yeet you off this thing as fast as you can blink. Honestly, I don't think I could make partner off of Lifeline speedruns, but I definitely could get a good chunk of viewers in doing so. 3. I actually talked to Speedword about it. 4. I haven't heard of Sub-Zero Mythologies. Oh, that's Mortal Kombat, right? From the context that you're giving me, it sounds like it's probably a meme, isn't it? Probably just fucking terrible. I've never been good in fighting games anyway, so it would just be even worse for me. God, I didn't get hit there. I got stuck on both the railing and him. But don't worry.
Alyssa, where are you? You're mine now. Alyssa, where are you?
Speedword about Lifeline, because he does this game too, and he's also done Rule of Rose, which I thought about doing, but that game makes me too sad to play casually.
Alyssa.
And I'm gonna be bawling during speedruns. And he does that game, and he has Lifeline record. He's tried to get it into GDQ in the past, and I think it's really dumb that they didn't fucking do it. I'm so mad. To be fair, it would be such a meme because just all the background noise would just completely mess with it and make it just horrible, but it'd be so fucking hilarious. But GDQ doesn't pick good games. They pick Lifeline? Well, Lifeline's like, honestly, Lifeline, with all the streamers who do it for the meme, it's probably one of the more popular, like, PS2 horror games. Popular than this, so this can get in. Failed RPG type. Wow. I don't go for partner, that's respectable for me. I don't think I'll really go for partner. It's more like I feel like I could. I feel like if I speedrun part 2 for The Last of Us, like Last of Us part 2. I think it's just going to be like, just do that. It's like, I don't want to say free because that's not like right. But, you know, if you put enough time into a popular game like that and get really good at it, it's just kind of follow suit. But, like, to be honest, even if I, like, got partnered now, I probably wouldn't be like, alright, I want to be a streamer full-time. Because I really enjoy this as a hobby. I don't think I would enjoy this as a job. I'm happy with streaming as much as I can, but it's because I enjoy it and I enjoy video editing. And these things kind of go hand in hand. Fuck. So if you ever need a video editor, hit me up. I've done great work. I have good references. Man, so I am 22. So I'm a young boy. Swift even wrote a song about me. I didn't get the extra stumble, that would have been a goal. Oh, nice. Hell yeah. Baby, oh my god. That's me, I'm baby. My tall baby, I'm like 5'10, 5'11. So I'm like technically not 6 foot, but like, come on, we can fudge the numbers a little bit. Actually, I haven't done like the marking myself off thing. Like on a wall, you know, you do as a kid in like a while, so maybe I should update it. Yeah, I'll just get some like 7-inch platform heels and use those, like what Robert Downey Jr. does, to look taller than his female co-stars. Put thick boots on. I'll get that, no problem. Everyone's going, eh? But you know what, that's okay. We only had a slightly bad sledgehammer versus a absolutely terrible sledgehammer. So, I'll take it. Like, if we get, like, all we need to do is we just need to... I just need to tie my corroder. And then I need to get good RNG on Chopper 1, and we're so in there, boys, if that happens. Well, Time Lost Friends did. This always acts really weird to me. Time save for me, yeah. They did get blocked up there on my PB, so. Really? I didn't know that. You're right, that is free time save. Cool, I'll do that next time. I don't know why, like, it would refill there, but... Oh. Ooh, damn, that was, like, really close. That was a very monk-ass moment. Right, but I thought you only got it refilled if you got an upgrade to it. Good to know for the future. Easy gold next time. Thank you for letting me know. Can't forget to use a Dick's desk key. Say that three times fast. and make an adult joke, but I refrain. It's all good. I know I look like a baby, but I'm actually a full blown adult, even if like I can't speak properly. Gold, boys. Did it. By 0.2 seconds. Let's go. Look at that rainbow color. Beautiful. Well, that's not what I wanted to do, but that's okay. Enjoying quarantine? Not really. I was an introvert beforehand, but no, I would say I was an anti-social extrovert, where I was an introvert, but I just wasn't very good at it. And now, I can't even be partially social. So yeah, I'm not having fun. Like when I'm playing games and doing schoolwork, I can like go outside for a little while and like do something, like, you know, even if it's running to the store or visiting a friend, and I'd be like, all right, I was social, I'm good, I have my justification, and now I don't have that justification. Like, I guess it could be worse. Like, you know, oh no, I have to stay inside and play video games all day. How terrible. But yeah. Because I have toilet paper. Exactly. And I'm plenty stockpiled on that, thankfully. So literally, my problems are like first world problems. Can't complain too much. Still one of my favorite tricks to do. Slangy going past him. Alright, are we gonna get good RNG? Let's find out.
There she is!
Too much, how horrible. Are you gonna like sell it to your friends or ration it off or one? You do what my mom does and just make a stockpile in her garage. Alright, ghosts, don't grab me this time, please. Thank you. Don't laugh at my pain, Corona, that's rude. I know, right? You already jumped on me, which is like the worst possible way to injure slash kill somebody. If I'm ever in panic and I die in this game to Corona butt slamming me, I'm pretty sure I would just snap my disc in half. That would be it for good old Clock Tower. There you go, that's a good way of looking at it. Where are you from, if I might ask? Probably not gonna try and cop some. No, I'm just kidding. She's like, yeah, you wanna like meet up and you know just. That was my internet dweeb voice, by the way, if you couldn't tell. Hey, Corona, you want to do me a favor and just be, like, not an asshole for once? Gotcha. On, like, the opposite side of me. I'm in California, and I'm moving to Washington. Killing a few people from Twitch. I actually turned that one stream and watched the live 15 minutes for me. That's weird. It's really funny though. I don't think this is gonna kill him, but if it does, kind of nice. A good fight. Alright, we just need Chopper 1 to go well. Just need Chopper 1 to go well. You know what, hell, I'll take it not go terrible. That's all I want. I'm kind of nervous. Just a little bit. Not gonna lie. Accidentally almost went into the hiding spot. See how this goes. It goes better than the other one. The other one was just weird. Getting like attempts really far in today though. Only time I PB in the 4 seconds ahead of where I was at this point. Oh, yeah. My corroder was very good. We got that early spawn, he's gonna be up the stairs when we puzzle. Yeah. It sounds about right. I would honestly say, speed run wise, Corroder is much harder than Dick Burrows. This went much better. Now we just have to hope he gives us a good chopper one phase. Yeah. I'm not nervous. What are you talking about? If we get a run past Corrodor here, or yeah, Chopper here, then I'm probably gonna go quiet for the rest of the run, so fair warning. I'm gonna be super, super, like, hardcore, focused. Gotcha. Oh god, the dick notes. I forgot. It's start on X. Thank you. Very exciting part of the run. This yellow one always gives me trouble. See? bad dog. It's like a spray bottle. Honestly, I almost walked into the portal. I thought she was gonna just careen over into a different direction than where I was holding and go into it. That would have been such a dumb way to lose a run. Come on, guys. See, she almost did it there too. Still golden. I don't know how.
Oh, nice trick. Oh, nice trick.
What? Oh my god, I'm screwed. Yeah. Holy shit, dude. Oh my god, what was that? He just, like, jebaited me so hard there. Oh my goodness. That was fun. Oh my god. Yeah, I was scared too, dude. That was like, that made my heart beat. If I wasn't awake before, I'm awake now. Yeah, it's not a Dr. Wobbles tutorial. It's a pretty good one, I like it. Sometimes he gets stuck up there and he won't like even chase you until like you've pressed all the lion statues and you have the compass. Pretty nice. Spear bomb, pog. Let's go. I'm gonna grab this lavender water because I'm I have a gun feeling. We got nothing on Alyssa, right? Much better than it should have been.
Come on, Alyssa.
Come on, Alyssa. Time too. Here's all my major time save.
Ow! That hurt!
Alright. Not a terrible pace so far. Although, again, you know, it could all go wrong. If I ever get hit by that ghost, I'm gonna be so mad. It goes so right. You weren't true. You weren't correctamundo about that. I know the cutscene and loading times are all completely static, but I swear that one felt longer than it usually is. Don't mess with coffin. Can you type that in chat for me? Can you type in just don't mess coffins or don't mess with coffins? Thank you. Left. Go left. Don't go straight. Go left. Is that coffin right in front of you? That one. Go that way. Please. Please, demonic. Please. Don't mess that up. 3 times in a row. Alright, we did have some confidence. Oh, okay, well, we're not out of the woods yet. I could still die to one of those things. You die in this PB? No, but when I exited the doors, I went straight to the left. I went down the thing. So I had to like re-go back up, go back down, open the door, go back up, go back down again. So I had to do it three times, twice. That was big dumb. But I didn't die. Although I might as well have. It would have been pretty much the same time. God, that was risky. I don't know why I did that. That was really dumb. Oh, I should have just waited. Kind of bad. I binded him too early again, dude. It's gonna probably bind him twice now, so I'm gonna lose like 30 seconds. Yeah! was like really careful there because I didn't want to funk up and bind him twice. We finally made it to the Clock Tower, boys. Clock Tower 3. Did it. Also, I'm gonna save actually a decent amount of time here because I passed on this on my PB. Let's fucking go. Holy shit. Oh. That's so, oh my god, dude.
Give up, grandfather. I won't allow the ritual to happen.
Dude, let's fucking go. Look at that, a low 119. Holy shit. Wait, hold on. Oh, dude. I'm like, look at this. I'm actually like shaking right now. Oh my god, dude.
Alyssa! Mom?
Bro, that's third place, huh? I'm like fucking dude, I'm fucked right now. Ah, that was so fucking good. Dude, I can't even wrap my head around it. Oh my god. Oh, dude. I can't believe that. That's like, oh my god. Oh, shit, dude. I'm like, I'm fucked right now. I can't even speak, dude.
Dennis.
Alyssa.
Dennis. Mom, we did it. We did it, Mom.
And I took a month, 56,456 hours the first time. Dude, that's fair. Oh god, okay. I'm gonna be right back. I need to like grab some water or something like that really quickly. I need to like, yeah. I'll be right back. Thank you. How many rooter points did I get? Look at that. 75-77-0. Still not the 69-420 that I'm going for, but that's okay. But, yeah. No, I'm good. I don't need to save it. But, yeah. Okay. Normally I would go on a little bit more, but I don't even know where to begin on how to improve that time without, like, fucking learning new strats. Let me see here. All of this is really good. Sledgehammer could have gone a little bit better. It didn't go amazingly. Abandoned House, I could have saved a few seconds by not getting the refill. Sewers was okay. Chopper 1 was okay. Graveyard and Chopper 2 were the big time losses. That went really bad. Like, it didn't go badly. I just got bad RNG on the fight. Hospital could have gone better, could have gone worse. Castle, I got hit, I think, more than I wanted to on one spot. Scissorman went great. I thought I was going to end up 6-hitting him, but I only 5-hit him, and he is pretty... He worked with me. He didn't try and jump away, and then Lord Burrows was fucking perfect. So I think literally the only possible way I'm going to be able to improve that time is if I learn the new strategies and learn the new stuff to pick up less arrows and all that stuff. And, you know, not pick up the invisible band thing like that. But other than Chopper 2, it was fucking great. So I'm going to call it here because I don't know what else I'm going to do. Let's see if we can find somebody to, I guess, like host / raid. Yeah, Anthony's streaming. So yeah, thank you everyone for watching. I think we had a very good PB, and I will see you guys later. Oh, I'm just waiting until it hits 3 hours in the session. That way I can say it was like 3 hours. But whew, that was a fat PB, boys.